honking, calling us like a swan. Come on. To 200 coins. See, I'm almost into the red jar. Finally. Just give me that freaking star. At last. And it's way over there. Unless I roll like 20. Numbers. I get there in the 50. I mean, I will. Come on. Being rolled a 10 as well. Lucky, lucky. You big mom. Anybody in life who's got 20 years, like I just said, you see more? Okay, you better not hit me. For the love of God, please don't hit me. 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 Oh, good. Found Mario. Really, I'll put up on one coin. Okay, more than all they screw each other over. That wasn't me. Hell in the box. Really? We're doing this one again. Well, good thing I never lose to this one. Because I have to swap hover every couple of seconds, and it goes super fast. It'll be helpful for you too, lads. I just have one for my table bouncer 10, which a Cooper can go by, and you hit it right away. Just at that right moment. Go super fast. So yeah, do what I do, pause it at the right precision, or something like that will happen. Still I missed it. I can get this. Oh, so close. Yes! Got a little bit tough, but it was so worth it. Seriously, I never lose to this one, unless I make the characters harder, then that might be slightly possible. I had to get the star for the third time. Yeah.
Got it.
He's probably gonna get it, isn't he? No freaking way. Yeah. and she's right next to me. Oh no. Come on. How many times are we gonna keep on doing that? Yeah, shut the hell up. Do the crap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! Victory to me, sucker. Oh yeah! 226 points. Must be the luckiest player ever. Also, there's Spark thing right behind Donkey Kong before he moves. That don't do anything. Let's just do Sparkle Sparkles. Thinking now. Huh? I don't know why, because I'll never have. If you are on like the side where that Star Wars at, you'll get blasted by those Bowser beams. And we don't want that to happen now, do we? Here we go, another one. Eating Starway. Oh, this one is actually not too bad. Doesn't matter how many coins you collect. Once you have fun, fun, fun. Oh, that's a repeated way like this. Like crazy. So look out for that hammer bro guy. A bag of coins. Again, I thought those were like the shape of a pocket watch. Lots of a star on it. Okay, that one got me. Mario got the most because he's so goddamn greedy. $14, not so bad. At least I tried. Hold on, one more thing. Oh, last turn. Keep me so long. Alright, ready. Ooh, so close. We start over. That was this close. This close to Ganon S. Let me try again. I think I get in a 10 or 7. So close, right there. Alright, let's try again. Again? I'm gonna try see one more time. They're roll freaking 8 or 9. I just need like 3 stars and I'm good. Also, the mail is about to end, so shoot.